Welcome back to another fun episode of I'm So Corny, starring me, Emily Rose. So I've been getting a lot of questions lately about what a lot of people are doing since like the brothels and etc. are closed. Obviously, a lot of people like to stick within the gay and galleries and only offer online dates because offering sexual services outside of a brothel is still not legal in the United States. A lot of girls have switched to just doing online dates. And that's definitely a fun option. It's something I offer as well. The price range is going to differ depending on the lady. So one thing that you can do is reach out to whichever lady you prefer and ask if she offers virtual dates. That way y'all can sit down, compare schedules, see if her budget works for you. Because everyone has what they're comfortable charging. So some people charge $800 for an hour online video chat, can charge $100. I've seen a huge variety. Some people charge depending on the content. Because if you want just to have hang out clothes and clothed and such like that, then they have one price. If you're gonna be naked, you're both gonna be naked, it's a different price. If you're gonna do sexual acts, it's one for another price. Or if you're gonna do BDSM, it's one price. For me, my platonic and sexual like online dates are going to be the same price because I feel like they're very similar to me. Because I love to play with myself. my BDSM dates are a bit more expensive, so that's why I asked you to reach out to me before those so we can discuss what you're looking for. Because just because I'm submissive doesn't mean I offer everything that's available. So if you're looking for like golden shower type stuff, I'll offer those. So it's not something that I'm going to be able to make work. But if you want, for example, to have me borrow Master Queen or Goddess Athena or any of the other tops available within Dungeon Hop Awesome, you can get a video chat set up. Obviously, you have to pay whoever else is with me to video chat as well. And then you can kind of check if you're looking for it. That way you can watch us win. So, because it is a video chat, you can bend the rules a little more. Because normally, the dungeon rules say no sexual. Because that's a legal thing. No sex allowed in legal dungeons. But because it's a video chat, I can play with that. It just depends on also what the other person is comfortable with. So it's just something that we need to sit down and discuss prior to it happening. Because you never know what people are comfortable with, so you need to make sure everyone's on board. The best way to schedule a video chat would be to reach out via email. My email is emilyroseelpaso@yahoo.com. If you want to email, it's like my website, emilyroseelpaso.com. Most of my social media, and emilyroseelpaso. So in case you didn't know it's from El Paso, negative. Or you can go ahead and fill the contact form out on my website that's below, and you can check out my site completely and shoot me a message, and I'll respond to you as soon as I see it. Please make sure though to fill it out completely so I know what you're looking for, because most of the time if someone fills out my contact form and the message says hi, they don't respond to those because you're not telling me why you're contacting me. Actually, most of my social medias, if you send me hi, I'm not going to respond. Like, I don't know anyone in the adult industry who will, because it's this doesn't work for us. They don't tell you what, tell us what you want. So, like I said, reach out for video dates and all that. And a lot of the ladies in brothels are now offering video chats. I know some aren't because, like, maybe they don't show their face, maybe they don't want to risk being reported, things like that. Because it's everyone's comfort level. I know for me, adult content of me is a lot of places, and I mix to all of it. Show that here. You have to behave and be a good girl. So if you haven't already, make sure you like and subscribe. That way you get notifications as to what's going on every week, or every other week really. I try and make sure to upload around twice a month so you get some fun content here and there. And if you haven't gone to my website yet, make sure you subscribe to my newsletter. My newsletter is sent out once a month on the first, and it has special discounts as well as updates on absolutely everything that's going on. That way, you never miss any fun events or any information about someone that's important. And I am going to be starting on doing some raffles and some little treats just for my newsletter subscribers to start. So over there, get my newsletter. It's free. It's literally free, and you get one email. So make sure you go ahead and do that because my February newsletter has something extra special just for y'all. So I hope to see y'all soon.